You can of course also find more detailed information on operating the Coatmaster flags in the manual. It is worth to take a closer look there. Useful tips and tricks are also listed there. So take a look at the operation instruction.